Gulfport police are looking for the driver who hit a pedestrian and then just took off. Police say a 17-year-old boy was attempting to cross Gulfport Boulevard but was not in the crosswalk. That's when police say the driver of a newer model gray Nissan four-door, possibly an Altima or a Maxima, hit him. That teen has non-life-threatening injuries.